Hello, viewers. More Last of Us 2 time with Not the Best Gaming, me, Nid. And we finished our flashback episode.
Oh. Track down Nora.
Track down Nora.
Get her to tell me where Abby is. Easy.
This is what we're doing right now. We have a new target, Nora, now that we're done with the flashback. And Ellie's going on alone while Jesse's sleeping. Dina was a little miffed that we're doing that. But that's what we're doing. We found out that Joel and Ellie in the flashback are kind of a little bit at odds with each other. But she's questioning Joel about the ending of the last movie with the Fireflies. You know, why he just yanked her out of there. You know, she was unconscious the whole time. She didn't get a chance to talk to them. She wanted to talk to them. They've never met another immune. And Joel was covering, and it's definitely, I think, part of the stuff that's going to be explored in the flashbacks about, you know, what they're going to, how they overcame it. And most likely just the fact that it put them at odds with each other to some form, because you saw that when they were talking with Tommy at the very beginning of the flashback. He's like, well, you two need to get over it. So they've been discussing, they've not been talking very much, and Tommy was trying to get them to talk it through, which I have to say was pretty funny and clever how they were, his face when he was just like, I'm setting you up to have to talk it through. I thought that was clever. I like that. He had this smirk on his face while he was going to play guitar. Oh, hold it. Oh my gosh, all these old things. I mean, how was WLF sneak through this kind of stuff if these gates are so hard to manage?
Gotta get through.
A maze. I thought I heard movement, but I saw a flashy up there. Somehow we gotta get up there. She can't just jump up. There we go. Up on the rooftop, Ellie ran. Then she had to jump like a silly... Well, I was gonna say silly man is what rhymes, but I don't think it's quite applicable. And the bottle, some explosives. Let's give a look at our equipment situation. Let's craft a silencer. Not necessarily that we need it, but let's have it crafted and ready. 7-Eleven! So desolate. I mean, honestly, this should be absolutely picked clean. Only thing left should be bottles to throw. Keep thinking I'm hearing infected grumbling around. Oh. There is something there. Let's... Said it was tape. Let's craft a new one. Can I not craft it? Why is it showing 7? Does it only make 2 arrows at a time? All of a sudden this extra thing gets put in there. I have the axe. Is it worth it? That's a weapon on the side. Let's just update it. Let's get it. What do we got? Another supermarket. I said it was the Quick Mart. Give me my money.
Okay, progress.
Lots of waist-high cover. With the leaves and all that are in there, the reflection, except for Ellie. Oh, there might be Ellie's reflection. Let's see. No, the ripples kind of hide it. Grass. Oh, look at this. See, this is a bit... I think more what I wanted to get... I was hoping to get out of earlier when we were in the open world section. Oh. Just shotgun ammo. You got it. Trashed. Don't have a lot of ammo of that left. Actually, a lot. I'm low on all my ammo. That was mostly due to the. That's a clicker. Can get in there. Of course, I'm going to go in there. But it's nice seeing this downtown area. I'd like to be able to like walk down more of the streets, not always getting into all of the little nooks and cranny buildings, except to explore, of course, which is what I'm gonna do. I don't see anything. So it was interesting to see. Do you notice how every time an idea comes up, I start talking and it sounds like I'm having like some sort of like, you know, hiccup or some other mental issue? I'm like, But with the bloater, where the bloater came across like much more like a heavy boss. Feel her love.
Feel her love.
Who are these people? Oh, I drew something of Jesse. Jesse's here. This is good. He can help protect Dina. It felt good having him around to deal with the WLF. Maybe he can help us find these people. Maybe he can help us find these people more quickly. I don't want to hear anything about turning back. Not sure what this is. We just started. I shouldn't. Oh, I see. That's about her. I think that was about her being pregnant. Oh, this is. See, this is part of the one of the issues. Is that the way forward? Or not. Sometimes it's better to wait for it to tell you which way to go and then go the opposite way. Are those buzzards driving off? It certainly seems like a replenishment. There's a bottle for my silencers. I'm gonna save it in case that we are... going to replenishing after the battles of the last area we were in. I mean, this seems like the way to go for certain. Okay, so I'm gonna go in here and deal with these clickers and such. It's locked. I have a feeling it's going to make you break a window to get them out. So the question is going to be, how far away can I break the window and not have the clicker come out and then be able to hide? Because I can't imagine they're not going to come out. I look at the running. Is there runners in there as well? They're not coming out. But if I throw it over this way and then enter in that way, I should be able to sneak in there. It felt like, it didn't seem like this one runner came all the way over. So I'm hoping he doesn't. But we know how this game has got random AI. It's the case in point. Can I hide under the tables? Oh, a clicker did go outside. That's another clicker. Where's one of the runners at? Where are the two runners? All right, let's listen in. All right, they're coming. One's coming. Ah! I said the randomization of these things is done. Let's see if I can escape far enough away. They're just breaking right through. I'm gonna try to climb up this ladder. You would think they wouldn't be smart enough to climb. That was certainly my fault for doing that. Oh goodness, there's a whole second floor up here. Carrot. Oh no, what am I gonna have to do with this? While they're sitting all futzing around downstairs.
Damn it.
Shit.
There's some good stuff in there.
Will I have to swing? Can I swing? Hi! Hi, bad guy. Hi, scary. Can you get to me? I don't think you can. That's a bit far. I like that they can't really get up. There's got to be something to do with this rope. Right? How do I get this rope? Oh, I follow. I think I see now. Oh, maybe not. Do I have to break that as well? Do I have to break one of these the glass in order to do that? Okay, all right. Gonna have to deal with my mess that I started downstairs. Oh, here's another bottle. Let's test my theory. All right, pick this up. I need another bottle. And one will be provided. It's hard to tell. Come on. All right, let's give this a shot. Maybe that'll work. Let's find out. See what I need this one gone. All right. I hate doing that. Piss me off. But they're really worked up now. What? They are so worked up downstairs. Is it just not long enough? Oh, all right. Well, that sucks. I wasted a bullet, but... All right, and now I'm gonna have to... Now I'm really gonna have to deal with my mess. Okay. All right, here we go. Up top. See, this is the thing that gets me, right? Think about it for a second. The noise has all been outside. How do they know I'm here? Now, just see. All right, let's... None of them should see me. All right, let's try to get this far outside again. Yikes. This is insane. Run, running. See if I can outrun the clicker. Cool your breathing, Ellie. Cool your breathing. Cool your breathing. Concentrating really hard. Gotcha. Good night. Okay. Down you go. You had a note. Let's see who's talking here. Isaac. Don't know who I think we know that name. Woods, here is the list of deserters. Jisoo Hwang, that might be Korean. Andre Dominguez, Chris Marsh, Adam Peters. We know some of the supplies they stole contained weapons. Be careful. Be careful. While it's preferable to capture them alive, do not risk your lives. Any sign of danger, you have my permission to take them out. If they wanted to leave, we could have worked something out. But desertion combined with stealing cannot be tolerated. We need to make an example of them. May your survival be long. May your death be swift. Good luck, Isaac. Isaac. Yeah. All right, so... here's the rope. Shit. Here we go. I just don't remember the game, some of the mechanics, because they seem to happen a little infrequently. She might be too high up, but I'll try. Yeah. All right, so just hit X and just start swinging from down here. Come on, Ellie, you can do it. Come on, Ellie. Oh, you're getting sliced by that glass on the top of the thing there. No, she's not going to reach that. All right, Colonel Sanders, prepare to fast forward. Yeah, if this takes too long, I'll definitely expedite the editing of it. She actually has to fully roll it up. There's a little touch of realism in these kind of things. It's nice, but sometimes a little annoying. That's bullcrap. I might just have to get it over this one. Thank you. they're not letting me jump onto it, so I think I've got to jump onto that. There she goes. Ellie, you suck. Oh, I'll take that, though. It's something about just certain things that you can and can't do with the animation and shit. It's like, really, she's... You know, like I said, it's like, I can't get her to just jump off and jump right into there. It's stupid. There she goes.
All right. What do we got?
Then a bloater's gonna show up and waste all my stuff. Yes. Definitely a hidey hole. But maybe they were saying that they had stolen stuff. Shift. Are they a driver, or are they, like, a phase-shifting? Society of Champions. This is definitely, they're playing cards. I mean, it's a nice little hidey hole. Alright, let's just use up our stuff and let's recollect. Alright. Alright, cool. And we know that she can jump off this and survive.
There we go.
And let's go into the diner. Now that we've cleared it, when this happened, that you could tell this was closing time. When all this went down, they hadn't even really opened yet, or it was overnight. Didn't they say at some point when a lot of this went down? Get the alcohol for antiseptic stuff. So am I already refilled on... Yeah. Vacated. So there's a whole other room in here. This is Jurassic Park kitchen. Yes, this is like medicine. Oh, I should say drugs, but yep. Go pop some pills. Yeah, I went to the doctor. Now that my old... go to the doctor. I walk out with pills. Ugh. It's kind of annoyed. One of the drugs that I got for one of my issues, I don't know. I think I'm gonna call him back. One of the side effects was less than appealing. A little worrisome. One of them too is like if you do encounter this, you might die. I'm like, okay, let's maybe not. So. We'll see. But yeah, now I've got a whole bunch of pills to take. I feel old now. I don't like taking pills. Thankfully, they're small pills. None of them were very big pills. And that's positive. Because I definitely don't want to be taking lots of pills. Or big pills, too. Those are the worst. Thankfully, I don't have an issue taking pills.
Denied.
Okay, that's the way in. I don't know if that is the way in or the way to go. But I think we're about blocked in. And we need to stay on Route 5, so we've got to get through that. So we've got to go through the building.
For following the street.
Yeah, but we've already seen streets blocked off. There's stuff like this. Do not block 24-hour access. Okay, we know where to go. Union Street. What is it? Convention Place. Let's see. Wait, no. Oh. It's the next block up. Hello, UPS truck. Or lease. All right, keep quiet.
See what they got in here.
All right, stop talking to yourself, Ellie. You might answer back. Wow, just tons of equipment. What else are bottles used for? Mine. All right, that's full. So let's start picking that stuff up again. Always need to make sure you are equipped. Just ammo-wise is a little light. Oh. That was noisy. Thankfully, it seems like at the moment, no one is home. I'm really more curious about, I wanted to know more about when they were saying the horde and it migrates. Why does it do that? Just because it's too cold and it just, they just start moving? Do they even kind of know where they're going? Oh, this was, it said, there was a sign that said for lease. All right, so we've got two ways to go. What was I saying before? I don't know. I need a tool chest. Thermos? Oh, just a bottle. I'd let see.
City still filled with supplies.
Yeah. I let they're by the sun, so they're growing. The migrations and such. It's like, you know, how do they know where they're going and things like that? Is it just instinct, kind of like animals? Workbench. I'm waiting for that. Do I have enough pills for an upgrade? I fully upgraded this, so stealth kills are faster. I might consider this. Improve. Yeah, let's do this. Improve aiming stability and accuracy. Oh, while moving. I need it while standing still. Increase your efficiency, producing more. I mean, that's helpful. And we need one more training manual. All right, let's take this. Let's see what we got. What can I upgrade? What is available for upgrade?
We're not going back, understand?
Mommy!
Oh!
Kill her!
Really?
Shit! Kill that bitch!
not going back.
Then don't go back. I'm not. Oh. I'm just. Shit. I'm not doing this right. All right. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Don't I? No. Oh.
Okay.
Y'all, I didn't want to fight you.
I know you're out there.
Stupid. Stupid.
Fuck, people.
Ah, you look twisted on the ground, don't you? And already Ellie is beat up again. We were in good shape, but now we're not. But I've got more ammo again. Smoke grenade. That definitely worked out pretty well. They keep making, like, what you would ordinarily think a safe space is not safe spaces, and it's worrisome. Rangefinder. Let's update this bow. I think it needs some love. Add a rangefinder to automatically mark the distance of enemies on the reticule. Is that what I was wanting earlier? I am gonna do this. Do I have enough? I like the work that they do on it. I like that you see them working on it. And I am going to use this. So I'm sure she's going to add something to the grip area. Or can't tell. Yeah. While aiming at an enemy, an additional marker will show up. Oh, so I'm gonna have to wait for that to actually show up to be able to use it, but that's fine. Gosh, so disappointed in that with the people. Chemistry cons. Oh, is this gonna be?
I'll read this later.
This might be my last training manual. Oh, that's a lot of drugs there. Oh my goodness. What was this person on? Yes, see? There we go. Craft arrows with explosive tips that deal massive damage in a blast rate. I'm going full Rambo. I mean, it absolutely removes the stealth aspect of your fighting. But I think that might be okay. Another note. Oh, this is a long note. Melissa. Giso, this was the, these were the deserters. I'm leaving this here in case you decide to join us after all. We're moving on from the safe house at first light. I've stalled the others as long as I could, but Isaac has to be looking for us by now. The fate of the last group of deserters is still fresh in our minds. The plan is still to head south and see if those rumors are true. Maybe it's all bullshit, but I'll take hopeful bullshit over Isaac's fanaticism any day of the week. Remember who we were. The WLF took us in, but they're not our people. I really wish you had left the stadium with us. Hope you still do. The stadium.
Ugh. You thought I was a wolf?
I know. That's why it's annoying. It's like, no, 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 no. I don't want to fight you. Especially when they came swinging. I mean, and it goes back to the issue with this world is that everything is dangerous. That there's not the people are out for survival. You know, even if you got into a gunfight. How do you work your way around that? Is this the way to go? Yes, it is. So I do understand some of the logistics and danger of it. See, I thought you could shimmy along walls. Why? She's got a hammer. Let's just use it. The glass shards. Those are some big pieces of glass. Oh my gosh, so much of this just feels like it is a straight up replenishment of your stuff. I mean, is that gonna really make my hammer like do better? The smoke. Oh, there's another bottle and another note. This is Ellen. Okay, all right.
Darling, I got everything packed, but Fedra's already starting to put people on buses, and I have no idea where you've disappeared to. If I'm gone before you get back.
Back?
I stashed a few of my things in the safe. Maybe an overabundance of caution, but Fedra's been confiscating things due to quarantine. Smells fishy to me. Combination is still set to our wedding date. I mean, it's been 30 years, but I assume you remember what that was, right?
Was there something that had their wedding date on it? Maybe it's in the room. Anniversary. 10/08. Yeah. Anniversary is 10/08. I no. Was it 30 years, she said? 10/08. 19, is it 93? I know, you would think math. Math is not a strong suit for me. Star sign. Okay, that's a weird looking guy. Because 03, then I think it's 83. 10/08/83. 10/08/83. 10/08/83. If it was 30 years, it might be 60. No, it was 30.
Yay, I did maths.
All these weapons are full. Can I use more drugs? Craft more effective health kits. Yeah, they put it in the tree, which I am, and I'm not happy about that. Okay, all right, so not this way? So this is just all resupply. So how do I press on? Oh, see, I could have gotten in this way as well. That door, perhaps? That's right, it was locked.
Get in there.
Ah, dumpster.
All right.
Everything's locked up, Ellie. I remember the last time we went into a parking garage, didn't end too well. All right, we got a dumpster. Is that a battery? So I've got to use this to jump across. The question is how are you going to hold this up?
Damn it.
Because there's no way that's going to go through the door. Am I going to be able to race it?
Oh, come on, come on, come on. Yes.
No. Oh, no, that did work. Stupid.
Smart, Ellie.
Worked, didn't it? No parking. Loading. Load this. Nice. Okay, that's... I think that's a lot of... a good bit of exploring there. Okay. Yeah, that was a interesting bit of exploring. It got a little... sorry it got a little draggy with that first bit, with the... trying to get the rope through. That was frustrating me a little bit too. But, man, I'm fully stocked up for this next section. I don't know what it's going to be throwing at my way. It started tossing, it seemed like, the scars again. I'm disappointed that we couldn't try to talk them out. It's like, I didn't want to... obviously, if they were deserters, I'm not going to kill them. Just, you know, let me go and we're good. If any of the things I took, I'll give it back. Just, you know, peace out. But no, didn't happen. Disappointing. It is it's the world. It's you know, you got to look out for yourselves. You can't trust anybody, especially in that city with the, it seems like the different factions going on. Makes sense. So anyway, thank you for watching. Check us out. I don't post that often. Well, no, I post videos often, but check me out on Facebook and Twitter. I've got things there, which is I generally use for when videos go live every once in a while on a few other things that goes on. And yeah, a couple of my a friend I know, they post some art. So I retweet some of her art every now and again. And if you like some of that stuff, make sure you check out her site and some of her links. It's pretty cool stuff. But until then, y'all take care. Bye-bye.